We're getting our first look at the mugshots of the family who's charged with killing 8 members of another family in rural Ohio. The 4 suspects, George Wagner and his wife Angela and their sons George and Edward, were arrested today for the murders of 7 adults and a 16-year-old. The Rodens were found murdered on their family farm in Pike County, Ohio in April of 2016. Officials believe a custody battle played a part in the murders.